Hello friends, and welcome to Story Time with Frozen Doll. Today we are reading the book Pete the Kitty and the Case of the Hiccups. So this is another story about our most favorite Pete. Here Pete is a little kitty and I think he's got some problem with hiccups. Let's read and find out what is all about Pete and the hiccups. Hiccup! Oh no! Pete has the hiccups. How do you stop the hiccups? Pete asked Grumpy Toad, "How do I stop my hiccups?" "I know," says Grumpy Toad. "You stand on one foot. Pete stands on one foot. Hiccup! Pete still has the hiccups. Pete asks Callie, "How do I stop my hiccups?" "I know," says Callie. "You stand on one foot and hop up and down." Pete stands on one foot and hops up and down. Hiccups. Pete asks Gus, "How do I stop my hiccups?" "I know," says Gus. "You stand on one foot and hop up and down and sing a song." Pete stands on one foot. He hops up and down. He sings a song. Hiccup, hiccup, hiccup. Pete still has the hiccups. Pete asks Bob, "How do I stop my hiccups?" "I know," says Bob. "You stand on one foot and hop up and down and sing a song and rub your belly," says Bob. Pete does it. Hiccup! Nothing is working. Pete still has the hiccups. "Go, ask Mom," says Bob. Pete asks Mom, "How do I stop my hiccups?" "I know," says Mom. "You take a deep breath." Pete takes a deep breath. "Hold your breath and blow it out," says Mom. Pete holds his breath. Pete blows his breath out. "That's it?" Pete asks. "That's it," says Mom. Pete waits and he waits and waits. The hiccups are gone. Moms are so smart. Now that's the end of the story. Pete the kitty had hiccups, terrible hiccups, and he asked all his friends to help him to stop the hiccups. His friends did tell him to do many things, but they did not work for him. And finally, he went to his mom and asked for help. And she solved it for him. And the hiccups were gone forever. I hope you all enjoyed listening to the story. That was Frozen Doll reading Pete the Kitty and the Case of the Hiccups. See you all soon again.